Ziggy and Liam come to the diary room.
Right, listen. I think we need to be firm. We need to be firm.
Listen up, listen up. Hear me now. Can we have some more beer, please?
Hello, Liam. Hello, Ziggy. How are you both?
How you doing? What are the chances of a little bit more of alcohol if we make a request, please?
And some other things. Starting now. Can we have a badminton kit? Can we have a PlayStation evening? Can we have some DVDs? Can we have some cigarettes? Because the ones that we've got aren't going to last us through the week. Can we have another message from home? Can we have...
VT night.
VT night. Can we have...
Two evictions.
A porn evening.
Yeah, porn evening.
Can we have, like, a different housemate?
Can we have someone who's actually quite funny?
Can we have someone?
Not someone who's just giving it large constantly.
Can we have people that don't interrupt? Can we have some bourbons? Can we have?
Can I have a bit more space in this chair? How about that? Big nuts.
No. Can we have some chewing gum?
Sorry, are you still there?
This is why we get on, because you can listen.
He's not still there, he's gone home.